आर केम फ्रॉम द मध्य एशिया टू इंडिया देन देयर रियल नेटिव्स ऑफ द इंडिया कोल भील संथाल दैट इज कॉल्ड एट दिस टाइम शेड्यूल ट्राइब्स एसटी एज पर द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन लैंग्वेज एंड दे आर फॉट विद द आर्याज एंड आर थॉट दैट दे होल डे दे फॉट विद द दीज ट्राइब्स एंड आफ्टर दैट एट नाइट देयर वॉज नो अरेंजमेंट हाउ टू ईट हाउ टू स्लीप हु विल सर्व so that's why Arya then after called a meeting and then after they decided whoever will be strong with the mind but weak in the their physical appearance that would be the brahman that was the character system is going on character system and that is called brahman who teaches the children of the aryas and who were they strong with the mind but weak with the physical appearance and physically and second number come to the with kshatriya kshatriya is called that is the whoever that is the strong with the body and they can fight in the war but they were not the too powerful with the mind that is called the kshatriya and third one is the that is called vaisya vaisya whoever was the weak with the mind and weak with the physical too that is called the वैश्य वैश हैज बीन स्टार्टेड टू वर्क एज अ एनिमल हस्बेंड्री एंड देन आफ्टर फार्मिंग फॉर द आर्यास एंड फोर्थ वन इज द शूद्र एंड दे आर टू वीक विद द माइंड एंड टू वीक विद द फिजिकल अपीयरेंस सो दैट्स वाई दे विल ओनली सर्व द दीज थ्री एट दैट टाइम दीज थ्री एज अ सर्विस सेक्टर दैट इज सर्विस फॉर द ब्राह्मण सर्विस फॉर द क्षत्रिय एंड सर्विस फॉर द वैश्य so that's why these character system it is going on for the fighting with the main natives of the india dravid kol bhil santhal but later on unfortunately this character system had become the caste system and all over the world there is no anywhere the caste system is situated and this caste system it harmed india too much by now It is very needful to eradicate the caste system from India.